starts with this. A top district official accused of using her employees for child care. Allegations against Deputy Mayor Courtney Snowden happened more than 2 years ago, but the investigative results were just released this week. WSA9's Michael Quander tells us this isn't the first time Snowden has come under scrutiny.
Courtney Snowden is the deputy mayor for Greater Economic Opportunity. She helps with workforce development and small businesses in some of D.C.'s poorest neighborhoods. But a report from the D.C. Inspector General's office, obtained by our media partners at the Washington Post, reveals Deputy Mayor Snowden used her own staff as babysitters.
The deputy mayor in our office gave the inspector general all that he needed.
It was 2 years ago, back in August 2015, that Deputy Mayor Snowden asked an intern to drive her child to a relative. Investigators say she admitted to it but said she paid that employee. Still, there was some confusion about if this happened during or after the workday. The report also shows that Snowden confessed to having her staff pick up her child from school and also owned up to leaving her child in the office while attending a meeting.
We've dealt with them from a management perspective and we've moved on.
What kind of action was taken?
That's a management issue between me and my staff.
Now, earlier this year, the Washington Post reported that another investigation showed Deputy Mayor Snowden was one of several government leaders who got special treatment and basically skipped the line to get their children into public schools of their choice. In this latest case, Mayor Bowser told investigators that Snowden realized her conduct was inappropriate and showed remorse. The mayor explained that she still has full confidence in one of her top aides, despite the outcome of the investigation.
Is there any more action that needs to be taken, or how many passes?
As I said, we've handled these two instances that happened 2 years ago, and we've moved on. Thank you.
Reporting in Washington, Michael Quander, WUSA 9.
There were also allegations that Snowden had inappropriate contact with former clients and retaliated against employees who raised concerns. Those reports were not validated.